know.
Did you have you ventured into Squid Game?
I haven't.
Is it? I like as I do with my entertainment viewing. I watch people on YouTube that have explained it in 15 minutes.
Oh no!
Do about two videos of that, and then I have successfully intaken all I need for my entertainment.
You don't just want to appreciate like a piece of art for a second.
No. I want to just squash it.
What if you're just like, dude, fuck all this podcast shit. I gotta make movies.
I eventually maybe I'll do a case study. Like, oh wow, they really did something special with this set. But maybe someone else is better suited to make that opinion than me, and I'll use their opinion.
Well, I wonder, because you know there's a lot of good stuff on Netflix, but why in particular did this one go viral?
That's a great question.
Was this like, was someone on Netflix like, yo, we got to meme the fuck out of this?
When's the first time you heard of it?
Somewhere on Twitter or something. I saw like a meme or something. Like a week ago.
I think I might have seen a TikTok.
Because, you know, they just be dropping stuff on Netflix. They don't advertise it usually. They just say...
I think this one might have been more organic people. I don't know. I don't know how much of pushing Netflix does behind things, if they want it to be popular or not. It could be a little payola here and there, but I do think that the character of the show is something that could be viral. I think a lot of people that watch the battle royale stuff in the games, and it's a cool story. I'm not sure if Netflix pumps up shows or not, but I might be naive in thinking that this is something that was organically viral. Apparently the guy took like 10 years to get it to somewhere where he was getting some traction for it. I think
should get my he was looking on here. He knows a lot about the Netflix getting things on their process.
Oh yeah, a little inside.
Yeah, it's quite the process. Apparently, I can imagine so, because everything on there is like, there's a floor for quality.
Okay.
On Netflix. He's like, no, he was saying something interesting. He was like, on Netflix and music videos, but mostly Netflix, they won't even let you on if you don't use one of these two cameras or something. Like, they won't even consider you. And I was like, wow, that's really interesting.
I could get that. Yeah. They want a flowered wall. What do they call it?
A walled garden.
Yeah. A like flowered wall. They want a wall of flowers, eh?
Yeah, and he said like every music video you see like uses this camera too. It was something. I forgot which one. He said he used one of these two cameras, so that's why they all kind of look the same.
Who owns the cameras, huh?
Yeah, he's like Drake uses it a lot, even though like. He could use an iPhone and it would still kind of be the same, but they all kind of look like movies because they have like sensors the size of fucking elephant skulls.